So, at storage facility right now, we just second to last drop off. Just sold the Honda 20 minutes ago to a nice family of teachers in Oregon. And so we're down to one big red vehicle here. And our tenants came by yesterday and signed the lease, so we are almost ready to go. It's Saturday night, and we're gonna go get some dinner and do a couple errands and camp in the driveway one last night and then hit the road tomorrow. Pretty freaking crazy. Stay tuned.